What's up, YouTube? 50 Cheddar Bob back with another video. Happy NFL Draft Day 2022. That's crazy. Now, by the time you see this video, your team probably drafted by now. I'm recording this just prior to the draft because I want to watch it, you know? Moving along here. I have a box of 2021 Phoenix Hobby Hybrid. These are running about $330 on Blowout is where I saw that price point. We get one autograph in here. There's going to be 8 inserts, and then we get 10 of the H2 exclusive parallels, which look fantastic. They're the laser parallels. So if you want to see what your odds are there, or not the odds, the checklist rather. Otherwise, like always, I usually go to cardboardconnection.com. So now if I was smart, I'd be opening a draft product, but I didn't have a chance to pick one up today. So I just went with this instead, which I already had waiting here. So let's get into this and see what we can get. We opened up a little bit of this over on Barbell Breaks, and it was beyond awesome, beyond our expectations, that's for sure. We hit a Fields RPA and a Najee Harris RPA. And 3 out of the 4 boxes had RPAs. One of them did not. But the exclusive parallels look fantastic. We had a Mac out of 25. I mean, just good-looking stuff overall. And with the Hobby Hybrid, it's kind of a crapshoot because we've seen some good Hobby Hybrid boxes and then some not so much. And you're paying a decent amount for what you're getting, so you kind of... for one autograph especially, so you want to have nice parallels and good numbered stuff and all that too. So, all right, I'm going to stop talking here and get to ripping here. That's an Eckler, Cornell Powell rookie, and Hot Route CeeDee Lamb. So first pack, we don't get to look at one of those exclusive parallels. Let's see if pack 2 can get us one. Yes, Metcalf, Carson Wentz. A little Smith there, and CeeDee Lamb. That is the red laser parallel. Looks very good. That's out of 285. I don't know why they chose that number to go with, but that is what they're rolling with for the red parallels, is 285. All right, Myles Garrett, Jacoby, Brett Favre, Michael Carter, rookie, and Adam Thielen. That'll be the base laser parallel. Tom Brady, Tucker, Kenny Galladay, Baron Browning, rookie, and Hot Routes, Randy Moss. Such a beast, man. I did not appreciate him enough when I got to watch him play. And now I appreciate him more than ever. What a great player. What a good player. All right. Leonard, Gronk, Michael Thomas, Richie Grant, and nice heat wave, Mac Jones. Just the base. Keekly, Adams, Henry, Tutu Atwell, rookie. And Chauncey Golston, laser parallel. Laser. I think of Austin Powers every time I say that word now. Mayfield, Newton, Sean Watson, J.C. Horn, rookie, and Seth Williams, rookie, red laser, also out of 285. I feel like they just randomly picked that number. It's Patrick Cook, Thurman Thomas, nice Zach Wilson, rookie, and Heatwave, Dalvin Cook. You can get something lower number than that, 285. Herbert, Chubb, James Robinson, Christian Barmore. Ooh, Tom Brady, red laser. Very nice. Brady out of 285. Well, that'll work. All right. First real nice card so far. Brown, Barkley, Urlacher, Grant Stevens, and Flamethrowers, Cam Newton. Now, okay, This pack's a little thick. I think that's a good sign. It should mean we have an RPA. So now, depends on who it is, but the other option is not having an RPA. Brett Favre Black out of 10. Whoa, 9 out of 10. A little Favre action. That's sick. Oof. The Brady and the Favre. Couple back-to-back bangers there. Wow. Montana, Ingram, Simi Fehoko, and Penei Sewell. Laser. I think the gold is the 101. Gold laser, yep. Yeah, the gold is the 101. Now, I don't know what that looks like. Obviously, haven't got one. But let's see it. All right, Moss, Diggs, Daniel Jones, Daz Newsom, and Joe Tryon, rookie out of 25. Is that the green then? That is the green. Yep, green. Very nice. All right. Watt, Chark, Andrews, Odafe, Mac Jones, red laser. Oh my goodness. Woo, hitting all the right guys here. Out of 285. Beauty. Oh my goodness. What a box so far. Doesn't really matter what the... I mean, I'd like it to be a nice auto, but man. Bunch of good numbered stuff. Elijah Moore. There's a T-Law rookie rising. Fun rip. Hockenson, Chase Young, Jefferson, Aaron Robinson. We're going to get a look at the orange here. Jacob Harris. Orange laser. That one's out of 99. Nice. All right, two more packs here. Thielen, Julio, Osa, Adigazua, and Fireforged. Dan Marino. One of my favorite inserts out of this stuff. Looks really good. Really clean looking card. Looks really close to the all the short printed inserts. So, all right, should have a RPA in here. This thing is she thick. So let's see what we get. And no matter who it is, you guys are going to get a look at and see how good the RPAs look out of this product. So really cool. Mike Evans, Drew Brees, Joe Tryon, and quarterback Trey Lance. No way. What a box. A ridiculous box. Oh my goodness, this stuff is insane. Woo. Like I said, we opened up, man, I think we only opened up four boxes of this stuff on, you know, with barbell breaks, and it was just like this. It was incredibly good. So I can't speak to every box, but, the majority of them have been, that I have seen now, have been insane. So we got the Mac Jones, the Favre, the Brady, and then we got, you know, the Tryon out of 25 and the Jacob Harris out of 99, and then the Trey Lance to go with it. So, wow, insane. So fun stuff, for sure. But yeah, so that's going to do it, guys. Good luck to your team in the draft. Obviously, you don't know how the player is going to turn out until you see him on the field. So give him a chance, you know. So I always like when the fans start booing as soon as the player is drafted. And it's like, well, you don't know if that guy's going to be the next big thing, you know. So give him a chance. But anyways, thank you all for watching. I'll be back with another video soon. And as always, Cheddar Bob saying, take it cheesy.